So this camp improves people's lives because it's really about inspiring them to do STEM. So not only can they do STEM, they need to go to college in order to do STEM. So we've taken students and convinced them they need to apply to the best colleges. And now we have alumni even at Harvard. And without this program, it's not clear that they would have even applied to Harvard because of the inspiration and the motivation that we provided for them.
I think the skills that they learn here can be useful no matter what career they choose. And so being able to communicate a clear message and make your point known to somebody in a really clear, engaging way that doesn't leave out any technical detail will serve them in a variety of careers.
For too many years, scientists and mathematicians have used the excuse, you wouldn't understand. But that's hurting us. It hurts us that we don't get federal funding. Because you have to say, why is it what you do is important? And you have to sell it to the voting public.
I love the way diversity is included within this program and how it's reaching out to make sure that we get more diverse students within these fields. That was one of the big key points that made me want to come back from last year. Understanding that, because I'm a minority teacher, I teach minority students, and in engineering, as well as you have a lack of minorities going in, and I just did not know all the things that were actually out there because they had been communicated to me. Since I found this camp and the communication that has been put in, I can now reach my kids who I didn't know how to tell them where to go or what to do.
You get the opportunity to learn how to communicate. I never had to communicate in the way that I did here. It was a great opportunity to learn new things. So now I can go back to school and use graphics to express what I learned. I can learn how to communicate better in a group setting and just how to present better in general.
Well, I am a returning student to the Tapia camp, and this year I would say has been the best year. And this year I have the opportunity, thanks to ExxonMobil, thanks to BISD, to bring my students to participate in this experience. And I believe that this experience is a lifetime opportunity. They can experience what I experienced. They can walk the campus, they can do the STEM events, they can bring back what they learned to the classroom.
It opens a whole new way of teaching and learning. We emphasize a lot of project-based instruction at my campus. This gave us the opportunity to get started in the process. And so the atmosphere is different now because we don't just sit and teach and lecture to students. We actually allow them to make their own discoveries and explore and look at learning as something authentic.
I was just so motivated and impacted by the teachers, just their personalities, where they came from. I got to meet teachers from other parts of the state of Texas. I got to meet other teachers at Top Pre-K, so I wasn't the only one. And it also impacted me so much because part of the PBL is curriculum, and it motivated me to start my master's. So this conference last year impacted me even beyond just PBL. It impacted me to further my own education.
So this camp has grown so much over the last few years. Originally, we were 40 students from only Houston, and now we're over 400 participants from all over the world. We've delivered programs in Houston and elsewhere in Texas, such as Midland, and what we'd really like to do is bring these ideas all across the country. Like, everyone should be able to learn science and communication together, regardless of where they're from. And we know there are many students all around the country that are underrepresented and underserved, and we'd love to go there and offer our programs on site in these other states.
A community can do a lot of things together, and seeing that Rice and Exxon are helping Midland and showing that the interest and the investment that they have here in our community, that they're not just coming here to do work and make money, but they're here to actually invest in the community. And they've shown it through the STEM program. Absolutely, STEM is very important. And for us to start focusing more on STEM, I'm encouraged to see that there's a lot of teachers interested in it, hoping that there are going to be more teachers that are going to be interested in it. I'd love to see this program grow and make it to a point where young kids will be interested in STEM. And this way, because of everything going on here in West Texas, we're not going to have to be looking for people to come from the outside in. We'll actually be able to grow our own STEM people here with the kiddos through the teachers.
It's really amazing to see them, they come in and we give them this project and there's so many looks of, oh my gosh, this is crazy stuff, because we give them cutting edge science to do, things that are, on the cutting edge, breakthrough things. And frankly, they're a little bit intimidated on Monday, but they work through it, they work together as groups, they learn from each other and from their instructors. And then over the week, they don't just learn it, but they learn how to tell other people about it. And I think that's really powerful, like taking that next step to being able to spread the knowledge that you've just learned to other people.
CAM has affected my future career plans. There are a lot of speakers that we had this week. One of them was an industrial engineer from ExxonMobil, and a lot of the things that she said were very helpful in helping me decide where I want to go and if STEM is right for me. Some of the things that she had said were just helpful in life in general and where I'm going in the future, because I'm only going to be a sophomore, so I still have a ways to go before college. But even just hearing some of the things that she went through, some of her struggles as a woman in engineering, are very helpful for the future.
So one of the reasons I kind of jumped out of this opportunity is because it's a big name school. It's a big private school. It's honestly on the top tier of my list when I'm going to start applying to colleges in the next coming months. The opportunity to be here, to be in these great halls and be with people that I will maybe someday sit next to in other classrooms, it's a really great experience and opportunity, because maybe one day I'll actually sleep in the dorm I'm in today. It's kind of mind-blowing when you think about it, because again, without the help from this company, I wouldn't be able to be here today.